Yo, what's up, guys? So here I'm trying to talk about is the Kevin Durant going to the Warriors. I'm just like I'm reading all these comments and shit, and they're like, "Oh man, that guy's like a traitor, man! Like, oh wow, he's jumping on the bandwagon! Like, oh what a dishonest!" But I'm like, "Come on, man! It doesn't matter, man. You can go wherever you want, man. It's a free country, man. Little bitch."